here we have this guy again on the street, and he's just watching what's going on, and somebody comes up to him and starts getting in his face. And of course, he's attacked from behind, like all these brave souls do, so defend yourself.